Gibson Kente, second child of Gibson Kente. And the songs, the dance, everything was there.
I'm just disappointed that it's taken so long to bring the works of Gibson Kente, or Brad Gibbs as I knew him. I met him in the 70s, 80s in the townships. I used to come out to the township and play soccer with Kaiser Matong and Ace and Sono. And wherever I went, there were all these banners with another show of Bra Gibbs or Bra Kent.
There's a song that they sang, Help the Black Child in the Street. That was a song that I used to sing. But now, you know, it's another version. But oh.
Bra Gibbs was a specialist in quite a number of things, incorporating the theatre, and the theatre is just a small part of his thing, you know, just a small part. I think much of it is around singing, but I love the way in which this singing was not in character, it's not in opera. So I just found that very phenomenal, and I liked it. It was beautiful.
Well, the show was awesome. Thoroughly enjoyed it from beginning to end. Amazing talent, the cast members, amazing, the voices coming out of these people. I don't even know how they do it, to be able to dance and sing like that.
So it was wonderful to be able to hear such magnificent voices.
The show was fantastic. You know, we really learned a lot about Gibson Kente.
Part of our history told through the music that he experienced and the living of life, how he's actually told the story of our country through music.
Growing up, I mean, as a black girl, you know, that this is what our parents used to talk to us about. The fact that, you know, this is what's happening, our atmosphere is this. But, you know, at the same time, there was that sense of hope. And I think that Gibson Kente was one of those people who spearheaded that hope.